We can permanently slow down the degradation of our weapons in Red Dead Redemption 2 if we hunt down the legendary beaver that we can find south of the Elysium Pool. We can use the tooth that we get from it at any fence and craft the beaver tooth trinket that will slow the degradation of all weapons by 10%.